China now claims Russia city. Vladivostok belongs to China. China is now challenging Russia. China may claim the whole world is theirs, and thus he is the god of the world. Why the international community is not attacking China? China is a threat to us, to the world. We are in great danger. So we should wipe out China permanently. United Nations should initiate to free all the captured nations by China. China is expressing its anger to Russia as Russia is selling weapons to India. China was against this. Thank you.